sir. Zombies here or what? What's up with my mic, dude? The camera froze. Great. Great. Perfect. Great. And we're back. Yeah, I was gonna take a featherette mic for a second. It is, obviously. Anywho, Claire's story. Standard, of course. Of course, I get a message now, dude.
I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
Am I playing?
Don't shoot!
Get down!
It's like a. It's like what happened?
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Bullet. That ain't right. I don't believe that for a second. Okay, I lock myself in somewhere. Yeah. Three bullets.
Leon, I'm sure you beat me here.
Nice. The fuck am I gonna do with those? All the way is down, I guess. Come over us again, dude. You know what? I need to get the new camera, dude. Honestly. It's getting old. Old. Kinda wanna save my ammo for the dad. Can I not get tutorial tips? Thanks. They're gonna need a lot more than three bullets. In the room, though, but where I came from.
Claire, hold on, I'll be right there.
Okay.
I
so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Barely 3 minutes since they fucking...
Damn it.
Got out of the
vehicle. Means.
Yeah.
Dinner time.
Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this.
Wait.
Both of us.
Everyone sprayed at that. my camera froze again, dude. Here though. Jesus. Any heals or no? Right. Can I save? No. If I have to keep fixing my camera like this, I might turn it off, to be honest. So go back up there. Wait, didn't I get bit? Mouth breathed. Yeah, then I need some space. I can't.
Not good.
Hello, Hoss again? Hello? Something blew up. Something blew up. Dude. Discarding that. Do I... happening here, Haas? Wait, where did you get that twice? What? Oh, it was two? Haas is the best. Haas is here. I... Hey, let me fucking cut out again, dude. They're gonna just Great. I got the space for more shit. Need the fuse, dude. I don't have a fuse, man. Like a cowboy out there, dude. I don't like... It takes a little bit to reload this bad boy. Yeah.
Bitch.
I guess I just need to... Did you like the camera, dude? Did you like that? It's gonna dip out again. What the fuck do I use those for? Is the fuse in here? I do take that though. The fuck? Do that. Is still safe in here, dude. Yeah. Grenade launcher. Now, I don't have that yet. What the fuck do I need that gun for? Nothing? Fuse. I guess I don't need this then. It only makes acid rounds or submachine guns, gun ammo guns. Wait, can I go down? No, I have to go to the station anyway.
Oh no.
Oh no. You're being a little bitch, right? Oh. Almost missed the knifey. The fuck was that sound, dude? Dude. One tap. Oh Lord. Great. Dude, I thought
Peggy's
that was done
not
with
part of the rescue squad.
Thought that was done with him, dude. Keeps coming back, just like that. That. It's a memo for me. The fuck do I need to use this for again? Upstairs, near the shower. Dude, excuse you. You fucking piece of shit. Mark that on the map real quick. Still have to do this pistol shit all over. Right. I don't want to deal with you. Is there still some ammo over here? Yeah, there is. And my camera, fucking dude. About to fucking. Stop. I need the key here too. That's what you get. Get out of my safe space, dude. God. Fucking. That's it. Where is it?
Where have I even plugged it in, dude? Like, I can't.
I unplugged it and I plugged it back in. And yeah. If it happens again, then I'm just gonna turn it off. Is this safe opened it? Of course not. What's happening with the sound?
Turns a museum into a police station.
Yeah, there's a fat coming. Well, I guess we have to go through the liquor or downstairs. And it dipped out. Don't need this anymore. Cap. Man. Yeah, dude. Fucking. Don't think the planks. What do I do? Keep doing that though. Okay, I'm gonna take the planks because I know there's a window out here next to the other safe room. Yeah. thought there was someone right next to me that spooked me. Spooked me. We can combine that with this. Then take that. I'm gonna save it. Cause I don't have that much ammo. For when a sub is coming. Great. Well, he gone. Oh, dude, I thought he was right behind me. Excuse you.
Are you serious?
The fuck did that kind of sound come from? Off. Well, there goes my camera. Is this the one I need to use cap on? Yeah. Jesus Christ. What happened there? It's like having 3D glasses on, dude. Up. That's right. Yeah. What's this? 9:15:07. This is a machine gun. Set of shit up here, dude. I want that. Should go back. So much shit on me, dude. Bitch. Just gonna say so in case he comes in there then. Man, I don't want to deal with that shit. Can actually just take a red herb and this, combine them, and can take that with me. Combined ammo, and yeah. I'm just gonna turn off my camera that keeps fucking with me. Was that right? Yeah. Great. Perfect. Now can this bitch fuck off? Like, he's kinda just. See upstairs? The fuck's that sound? He must be upstairs. No, no, what? Fuck. He's fucking patrolling up there. Are you serious? up with this husk? What's up with these? The fuck?
Jesus, stay back!
Dude, if he could enter here, it would be so fucking fucked. No, dude, don't go upstairs. Did he go up again? Dude, there's gonna be liquor up there too, though. Definitely. Did he go with the third? Son is fucking with me, dude. Was he in that room? Where the fuck is he? Handgun ammo, nice. What is this? The unicorn? Do I have that? Yeah, I can't tell. What the fuck is that? Oh. What? Okay, so it's two children and like a weight thing, like a scale. I guess. Then I have to guess. Got it. Dude, I have to fucking run after this shit. I have to fucking run. I have one save space that I know. Close by. Close by, not even. Right. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Hold up. I have to fucking. Okay, I'm gonna try to run down to the library again. I want to save this shit. I want to save. I have to run. Please. Off. Of course, you're gonna stand at the door, aren't you? Oh, Jesus. Don't be a leaker in here, dude, please. Did I get that? Yeah. I should have picked some ammo up. Some fucking flame rounds. Get it there though. Now I want to save my shit. Duke's going on. Oh, did he mad? He fucking mad. do I? What's in this actually? Hello. Lion statue. Do I have that in my thing? Yeah. Good. Nice. Getting still some progress. Now, do I take my second pistol with me? Because we got some ammo for that bad boy right now. I guess. There's a lot of shit going on. Alright. So I basically have two medallions right now. Let me look at the paper again. So there's, I got the unicorn, I got the lion. Isn't there one more? The fuck? Oh. The goddess. Oh, she's right. Wait, is she right next to it? Well, that's easy. Then what? Am I already getting out of here? Out of here? But no, dude. I want the machine gun upstairs. I don't remember how to get the USB dongle. Yeah, I do. Where are you, though? Is he? I should actually explore down here. I should. But now this. I'm gonna do it. bitch, dude. The one time I want to go downstairs, you're fucking here. It's so hard for me to hear where he is, though. It's a fucking... There's so much bass in his footsteps. He's still downstairs, right? I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna look at the mess I did with the explosion. I'll take that. Oh, it's red herb. My plan was to actually pick those up, but no. Oh, back out.
Jesus.
It's coming, did I have to go? Okay, got this. fucking demon thing. Oh, can't see. Can they attack me while I'm doing this? Hope not. Didn't like what I heard. What's that? Oh no! No! Fuck. I meant fuck. Well, I can heal and pick those fucking... It's actually no rush to do that, but might as well. Might as well just use this one. Was there more of these? Yeah. He's downstairs. I don't want to meet them in the stairs, dude. side. I keep bobbling away. Bitch. And just like that, I am on. Back down to save again. I might actually store these. Never know what you will find. Haas with it again, dude. How many accounts do you have, dude? What is this? Happening. I did not hear where the fuck he went. I kinda fucked up. I wanna go in here. Does he hear me? Was that my cat or was it fucking? What? No. No. Did you get it? Oh, you're a piece of shit, aren't you? Right now he's coming. Oh, what the fuck, dude? The speed on this guy. Fuck off. The last thing in the mini feed here is Haas. Fuck off, I want to go in the best office. Thanks. Is he right above me? I got to move my mouse. Hello? He's downstairs, isn't he? I actually think he's downstairs. Fuck. Can I open this door real quick? Hello. Fuck myself in here if he's coming in here. I'ma collect this fucking thing here. Was this one Ned? It was GRD D or something. M? Fuck yeah. Oh, the fuck. SLS 60. We got the code earlier. If I remember, this is your fourth thing. Okay. Wait, it was on the paper. It was on the paper. Yeah, 9:15:07. 9:15:07. Oh, Christmas. Are you coming here? Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Back to my room. Shit. Can I come back though for the... Do you think that's possible? To come back? Am I supposed to have a shotgun or something? No, I have the grenade launcher over there. I don't remember how to get the two keys though. Should I just take these two with me and go out there? So the last statue is outside in the main hall, I think. Is it downstairs still? Ah, dude. There's still something in here I missed. I haven't even been in these rooms, dude. Because I think I can go down here, maybe. Yeah, I should be. I should be able to. And then, but I think the statue, yeah, it's there. So I just put the three thing in. See where that leads me. If this guy just, fuck off. He gotta be downstairs. Yeah. God did. Is it coming? Hello? Hi there. It's just about to go up. It's just about to go up. Keep moving upwards, please. I fucked up. Yeah, that's right. Go up. Punk? It sounds like it's so close. He didn't go up, did he? There's a liquor here somewhere. I think. Where though? Fuck you, dude! Okay. Lion. Crown, fire, bird. Oh. Do I have space, though? Yeah, thank lord. I'm gonna put that shit in. Could I go in there now, though? Should I? I'll do it. Just because I can save down here. Wait, he can go in here, can't he? Did I hurt him? Right, fine. I can't speak. I want to check if he can come down here. Wait, can I even leave? Yeah. Right. Anyway. Don't tell me I'm doing my dogs, dude. I don't know all about that. Is this open? Here. What is that? Nothing? there's some magazine, dude. For the submachine gun. This one's gonna be locked. Yeah. Well. Do I have to kill the boss? Do the boss again? Hope not.
Hello?
Oh, this is the girl. This is the girl we saw in the last cutscene. So I'm not getting rid of the monster down here. I'm not moving the cab. This one I'm moving under. Or
won't budge.
What the fuck?
Hello? Hey. It's okay. Won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Take my hand. I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Is this you?
He's right behind you.
Did I hear Miss Rex? Did? No, dude. I recognize that fucking eye. I can't. No! No!
You gotta be kidding me. Words ain't gonna cut it.
God fuck. No, dude. I don't know. Am I supposed to kill him or survive or what's this? Take that. I'll take that before he turns around the corner. Yeah, fuck you, nerd. Oh, he just rolled. He just turned. Okay, dude. Alright. Alright. All right, dude. Yeah. No. Oh, I remember that. I thought they were gonna hide. Load. See. Right. Load your fucking gun, dude. Hello?
Shit. Where is it?
Oh. I'll take that. Bitch. Get off me. You good? Oh! kinda wanna. I don't have that much ammo. Oh! Dude, that one bullet left. Stop! Ah! Fuck off! Dude, them stone fighters right by me. It's shit, dickhead. Everything I had did. I don't know shit now. I don't have shit. I have one flashbang. That's it.
Sure? Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Please.
Will you help me find my mom?
No.
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
I have a feeling that her mom is Annette. Like, to keep it like 100p on the cake.
Of course.
I'll help you. This way.
Oh, you better hold up, dude. Yeah. Trying to fucking scam me? No.
It won't move.
What do you mean?
You got it.
Yeah.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important medicine.
Umbrella? A big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
What about your dad, dude?
Hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but...
Fuck.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone.
Great. Actually, not that bad.
It's just me and my brother.
Totally worth it. Totally
oh,
worth it.
I'm sorry.
Don't.
Yeah. That was so much healing, though. I mean, I said that earlier, but... And it backfired. I think I skipped a lot of shit. I have to go... I have to go back later.
It means we've got something in common,
save.
And that's a... Good thing, right?
Alright. No dogs, please, dude. I don't have shit for this. or if Mr. Drake is down here.
Here. Come on. Over there!
Shh. Dude. Fucking bet you have to do everything again. I have to get this, I have to open it. But how? How does this work?
Damn it. I need a key card.
I think we could actually skip it too, I guess.
Here, come out.
You're right.
And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess.
Who the fuck is this? Whoa,
on
dude!
On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now.
Okay, Boomer.
Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie. Okay, then. Tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is Starson, I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Man!
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that.
Oh. What's that?
Let me go! Let me go!
No!
I'll get you, you fucker!
Man, pig. Man, I have to deal with the fucking dogs again, dude. I swear. What the fuck is that?
Stay safe, Sherry.
Oh, that door is open now. I don't know shit. I have a knife and a flash. Oh, man. I guess I'll head into the unknown.
Must be where that guy came from.
You should be safe, right?
That bastard is the police chief?
Fucking great. What's in here? Lockers. Fucking. A lever. Can we use this? Oh my god, dude. Oh, fuck. Kinda. All right. Okay, so here we have the bent key to the car door. Did I swear if that's a fucking car part in a drink? Actually, car part for the machine gun. Because I feel like the machine gun is going to be pretty weak at the start. Or actually, it could be like the shotgun. I doubt it. Now, There's some ammo in here, probably. And I want that. I want that ammo. Grenade launcher? Dude. Ah, oh, I swear. I swear. I think I should have the grenade launcher at this point. So I'll just pick that up. And you guys just sleep well. Yeah. What activated the dogs? Oh, I just wanted to turn on the power. So I'm not gonna turn on the power. I'm not. I think. Either the dogs come when I turn on the power, or it turns on when I, or they come when I go back. What the fuck, dude? Fuck was that? What? I don't have ammo for this, dude. I should not go here. It's just a fucking leak. I don't have any ammo. I don't even have ammo to kill that guy, dude. I should have another weapon here, I think. Right. So it's this one. Something else had the loot in it. I don't think you had any. There's one over here. Another flashbang. Right. It was a herb. I don't have ammo. Back in. Where's my herb? Scooch this one back in. And get this one open. Hope you're dead. Fucking bitch, dude. I need that. Fuck off. Wait, what the fuck did I get ammo? I looked wrong. Damn it. Oh. Fuck it. No! Move! No! No! Wait. I don't. Oh, dude. I don't even have the crank. I don't have the crank with me, dude. Fucking. I need you to move. Fuck. Should I just run for it? Oh my dick and balls, dude. There was something there. Fuck it. Oh fucking cunt. I can't. I need to be so fucking slick with this shit. Fuck, he's right outside. No, he's not. See you, bitch. Wait. I'm not supposed to be here. I got an alert. Made me lag. Hold up. Oh, my fucking God. Alright. 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 So I can go into the elevator controls from now if I survive the road. So! This does not help my head, dude. got him. Fucking open this door a little bit. Get me the fuck in. Jesus. The fuck? Is that for the grenade launcher? It has to be. No. Where do you lead to? Where do you lead to? Upstairs again? Hold up. Hold the fuck up. Hold up. Fuck. Chief's office. Got any bullets for me, or please? I told you I need more security in the service. This room is good, clear. What's that? Don't need that right now. I actually have a lot of shit that I don't need right now. Of course, I forgot to check the car. More in here? No, that's it. I need the heart key. I don't have that. What's out here?
key card.
You and your thank God. Yeah. Thank God to that. Right? Is there any more in here? Anything? Bell. Oh, I have to go up there again. Yeah. So there's a guy up in the clock tower, probably. Well, there wasn't much in here, was it? I guess I didn't need the key for this. Oh, never mind. I got the key, dude. Would you look at that? About time. Now my eyes hurt. Wait. Back here again? Okay. Probably need the crank. Or the wheel. Wait, where is it? Oh, I'm done with it. Fuck. Okay. I forgot. Downstairs. Still don't have ammo, so I would. I can board it up. Board it. Thanks, sir, but me. I'm such a handyman, dude. I swear. Or handy woman. Or, you know. Okay. Now let's close this bed way up. Keep knocking on that. Let's have to unlock this. Wait, what? This was broken before. Why? Why isn't it broken now? Oho! Is there more in here? Oh, it's gonna be one of those broken keypads. Or numpad, no keyboard thing looking. Okay. I forgot the third one. Okay, there's the third. I forgot the second one. I forgot the third. Okay. Fourth. Great. So the fourth is all the way down there. Okay. The fifth. Okay. I forgot, dude. that stings deep down. What? Oh? Now. Fuck me. Dude, I suck at this shit. I suck at this shit, dude. Wait, that was gonna use that first. No, wait, what? Yeah, no, what? And then, this. Which one did I press? Which one? Fucking thank lord. Yeah. Yeah, I fucking flinched when you fucking did that. I ran. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm gonna. I'm gonna look for my items first. And, hello? Can't handle this. What does this say? 3F locker. 3F locker. Yeah, I already forgot that. Now. Now, I'm just gonna. You have fun there. It's the other side. Anything upstairs? Man. Balcony storage. So I guess we can jump back down. I can. That? Yeah. Oh, dude. What's in there? What's in there? I think that's just to unlock. What? What's in there again? Yeah, the cogwheel. Alright. You have fun there. You do you. I can climb back up at this at least. I'm gonna pick myself up some ammo. Great. I was really hoping for a fucking. What the fuck?
Oh no.
So big for a fucking. I could go in there and save. You know what I mean? Just still two heals there? Yeah. I don't need it. So, you know, fuck you. Well, I need to put out the fire, I think, so. How about you just die? When the fuck did I use my knife? Oh, I used it on the leader. You dead? Yeah. Here goes my ammo I just got. Thanks. That's it. Just like that. Oh, my inventory is full again. You know how it is. Back to the storage box. Dude, look how many green herbs I have, dude. I need to mix one. Alright. I need to go and check what's in the car, honestly. What's in the car? Yeah, that's fair. There's liquors out there now. In the parking garage. Did I miss something in here? No? Oh. Guess what I did. Here we go. I don't like how this door is open. Like, always. Is it the same car? Yep. Thank Lord, I don't have to use this fucking revolver. I probably spoke too soon, huh? 9mm. 9. Do I have to go in the right side? Nope. Well, man. I still have to use the quick draw. Still. Well, it was worth it. Let's see. I got some free bullets. I got even got laser on this bad boy. Yeah. Now, my mission is to get the grenade launcher. Get rid of this shit. And that. I could go up though to get the cogwheel, but I need more ammo, and I need, so if I get the grenade launcher, I have more ammo, probably, because I have some ammo for that. That or the machine gun. I don't remember where I got the second the key thing from. But we have something lurking about. Fuck off. You're gonna climb up here, aren't you? Oh, you already lost me. Just standing there. Oh. Okay, he's going down. How far? Wait, I might fuck. I don't like how the sound changes. Like, it sounds like it's coming up again, dude. The thing is, if I go in here, I might get stuck. I don't know what's in here, and when he's here, I don't. No. Oh, did it happen again? Yeah, it did. I can't go back the normal way. He's freaking coming up. And I was thinking about the. Wait, what key did I need for a fucking... What did I need for this? Oh. Alright. I don't remember where I found those. And expect me to do this shit. Where are you? How old are you? Fuck it. Such a pain in my ass, dude. Fuck you. Is he gonna follow me though? Dude. fucking leaning forward and shit. Actually coming. If he can enter here though, I'm fucked. Ew. Wouldn't it be crazy if that date was today? Not the year though, but I wasn't born. I was just a young little. Oh, I almost said Chad, but ain't right. Now we can drink him again up there. What the fuck? Yeah. Is he coming? Oh, you. Oh. Okay. Well, you have fun up there. What the fuck? I'm gonna check this toilet. Go down here again? Yeah. Hey, we're closer to the objective. To the shot, no, the launcher. Jesus Christ. It's so fucking hot. It's hot in here. It's just light too. Does not help. Okay. Well, actually, I think that's it for today. You know, 2 hours every day. Can't. What you gonna do about it? Nothing. So, there we have it. Did I save? I saved. Yeah. So that's it for today. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully my camera works though. We'll see. So, yeah.